Listen to that crowd. This is Michael Cole and Taz at ringside, bringing you WWE action from Huntsville, Alabama.
They're already going crazy, and the action hasn't even started yet. You know, tonight is going to be off the hook.
I don't know if our fans at home know this, but these guys don't get along that well backstage.
Yeah, I noticed that too, Cole. I think we could see, regression emotions ball over here. Oh, these athletes are putting on a clinic in there. I can't remember the last time I seen the crowd just fired up.
That's exactly what he's got to do if he wants to win this match.
I hope we get to see some submission moves. I love watching a guy tap out.
One.
Oh, now would you look at that? What an underhanded move.
One.
This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth tonight.
Who thinks this business is a piece of cake should get in the ring with these guys.
Look at the strength of Kane. A huge power bomb in the pin. That's gotta be it. This match is an incredible display of athletic ability.
One, two. One.
I don't think this is about winning or losing anymore, Cole. I think this has become personal.
He's
got this match and this crowd in the palm of his hands.
It looks like he's going to take every advantage he can in this matchup. His verbal skills are second only to his in-ring abilities. His star is definitely on the rise.
Cena's got him up, and he just plants him. I think we can chalk this one up to Cena.
1, 2.
Man, Cole, can you believe this match so far?
Look at him going to work on his opponent.
I'd love to know how you come up with this stuff, because he ain't for getting in the ring.
That one knocked him for a loop. We've seen an excellent match so far, and it's not over yet. He's certainly showing a great deal of confidence. It looks like he's going to take every advantage he can in this matchup.
Tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is.
Look at the strength of Kane. A huge powerbomb in the pin. That's got to be
one.
It. Watching these guys reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
One, two.
One of these superstars hits their finishing move, it's over. Batista with a falling powerbomb pin. This could be it right here.
One, two. One, two.
These superstars are certainly giving it their all tonight.
Whenever you let your opponent take a breather, it makes him that much tougher to beat.
Wow, I can't believe he just did that.
One, two.
Hey, Cole, this match is so good, it's even worth having to sit next to you and watch it. He's just rubbing it in now.
My God, did you see that?
This one has turned into a fight, pure and simple. He does that better than anyone in the business.
One, two. Three.
This match is an incredible display of athletic ability. It looks like he's going to take every advantage he can in this matchup.
And how much longer can they keep this up?
The largest athlete in the world with the final cut, that's gotta
One,
be it.
Two. Thank you.
replace you with Dunk the Clown, Cole. At least he knows what it's like to wrestle a match.
One, two.
Big Show's one big, ugly, angry dude, and I feel sorry for anyone who gets in the ring with him. Big Show off the showstopper. That's it, Cole.
One,
stick a fork
two.
In he's toast. Can they keep this up? Anymore, Cole.
Why?
I think this has become personal. Whenever you let your opponent take a breather, it makes him that much tougher to beat.
Nice offensive maneuver, but does he have what it takes to follow up to stay on his opponent and wear him down?
One, two. Three.
Let me tell you something, Cole. No matter what you have to go through during a match, it's all worth it once that ref raises your hand.